little fashion craze. After so long, I'm meeting you guys. I was busy in my exams. So, in today's video, I'm going to share some DIY.
What?
Hoops earring. Yes, I have DIY. I was struggled a lot in the market for buying a correct bigger size hoops, but I didn't get it. So, one day I thought that when I can make it by myself, I can DIY it. So why to buy those hoops? So do you want to know how I made it? So let's get started.
So first we have to take a guitar string. Just see where the ends of those strings are. Take those end and stick it with a sticky tape. Just stick it really well. It should not get out of that tape. So you have to make sure that the string is sticked really well. Now take the earring plug and plug it where you have sticked the tape. Just press it a little harder. Make sure that it should be placed in a proper side. So you have to plug it on the tape only. So here it goes. One earring is ready. Now I'll make the another one.
If you like this video, please do like my video. Don't forget to share this video and comment down below your suggestions, and do subscribe to my channel. We are near 200 subscribers. Please increase those subscriber numbers and show your love by hitting those subscribe button and the notification bell, because whenever I upload a new video, you will get notified. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that like button. Bye.